Hello everyone, at the end of episode 69, Ara aims to frame Taeyang and Gyeour. She will make Serin cannot believe it if Gyeour and Taeyang really broke up. In the preview episode 70, Taeyang broke Serin to the roof of the building. He could read the situation quickly. He knew he was being framed. He didn't want to make Serin suspicious. He told Serin that Gyeour was the one who asked to break up with him. Now, Taeyang hates Gyeour. Serin happy to hear Taeyang's word. Taeyang's word made Serin sure. Serin believed that Taeyang and Gyeour no longer have any relationship. Serin will keep her promise to Gyeour. Serin will reveal who she really is to the Jung family. She's sure that Gyeour is no longer in Taeyang's heart. In the next preview, Gyeour is crying in front of Yongjun. Actually, she didn't really want to break up with Taeyang. She wanted Taeyang to hold her hand till the end. That's why she was shocked when Taeyang agreed to break up with her. Taeyang doesn't want to break up with Gyeour either, but he doesn't want to be a hindrance for Gyeour to clear Gyeour's father's name. And at the end of this episode, Ara saw Taeyang and Gyeour's wedding photo. Ara suspects that Taeyang cannot forget Gyeour, and at the end of this preview, Ara said that she will take care of Gyeour. Taeyang heard what Ara said, and will also soon come up with a plan to protect Gyeour. Okay everyone, that's the preview of episode 70, and thank you for watching my video.